Odd indeed. Unusual, perhaps. Even extraordinary. But nearly nothing is unique, Alice. Yours was not the first brick home to be destroyed by fire.
Keep troubles and torments at a distance where they may be easily forgotten.
before the show begins. Poster back together. How does this work? Where do these pieces go? Let us resume our place before our adoring fans.
My gosh, you're not an impresario, you're a killer. The mastermind of a criminal enterprise.
This world is not so either-or, Alice.
And I've done your bidding.
You did a few errands, got your hands dirty. Big deal. The show distraculates the crowd. Shame you'll miss it. You need to deal with these sailors. It's your time.
Time? Time? The time has come to talk of ships and vegetables and royalty and whether pigs have wings and so on.
Enough of that, Walrus. You start wailing about there being too much sand on the beach, I'll have your blubber for breakfast.
Shame on you, Carpenter. You made a promise.
I had no choice. One can't always do as one would like. I'd have thought you'd know that by now.
Pets are friends in our secret cells, Alice. Your rabbit, too. I'm sure Dinah was a confidant. Always about, wasn't she?
fulfill my pledge. I need my men. They may be hostile at first, but their true souls are trapped. You must release them.
Do they want to be at peace?
They do not know their own minds. What's true of the living is often true of the dead.
Sort?
Releasing me, I never dreamed. That's it. Good God. Thank you.
a soul be so ignorant? I'm an answered prayer.
Uniting me with my ship. Hurry along, Alice. as good to yourself as you've been to us. Haul anchor and heave to, men! It's the wide and glorious main for us!
Whoever destroys a soul, destroys the world. There is much wisdom in that, Alice.
Thank you. There's no time to waste. There's no time at all.